Let's go to the KBL Playoffs for the deciding Game 5 between the LG Sakers and Goyang Orions. It was a high-octane start for both teams, with LG taking the slim lead by halftime. Now in the second half, Goyang battled back to erase a 17-point LG lead in the fourth, pushing it to the final minute. But the Sakers held on with timely defense to win the series 3-2, and now face league champions Mobis in the semis.